Yeah. Was that one or two, Steve? One or two? Was that one or two matches?
First one. Okay.
Good stuff. Yes, one blue. I always put it in the name card.
That's why the one coach who puts a line right through the name card all the way across, all the way across. That way he doesn't do it.
That's a bad idea. I decided to go with the guy who had an active headlock on the out of bounds. Good offer.
This is the second match I've had.
Yeah. Honestly, 50-50. I went with the guy who had...
Go to the face, though.
What?
If they're going to the face.
He's blocking in the face?
Yeah.
Oh, well, the next time, just stop and caution him.
Okay.
Yeah. If he's putting his hand defensively in the guy's face, that's a caution straight out. Okay. Yeah.
And one?
Well, okay. Yeah. All right.
One of first.
So if they're just they're hand fighting and it goes there, attention. But if he's actively, bam, to stop something, that's a caution to one.
That can go bad really quickly. It needs to be stopped.
Yeah.
Okay.
Man down is illegal in a starting position.
What's that?
I know in folk style, man down.
Yeah, probably, I mean, it's whatever. The starting position is so liberal and neutral. Just come to center, fam. Now, if you continue to put your hands on it, it's actually considered passive. Because you're blocking. Two red.
Only one score. Sorry, I'm babbling to this.
You're good. One red.